So guys, the food is ready. We served it and it's finished. Sam is far again. Can you imagine? I'm live. No, this is fine. This is fine. Hey, not blocking me.
Make it I'm asking for a friend.
I got a question I want to ask.
I think Laurie is live. Come here, right?
Laurie,
the moon come.
Yeah, that's a.
Oh, yeah, she's live. She's live.
They play music for inside.
I didn't know I was live. I was just here behind
you.
Why is that we always like sap for sap for the good music?
We don't like sap for sap.
Like,
somebody will beat you.
No,
it's not like you. Like, what do you do? You don't know what you are doing. That's a threat. Tomorrow interview. Tomorrow wake up.
Secrets to make somebody record.
First of all,
who is recording?
My name is that 200. Please, before you speak, make you do the intro.
Intro. Very necessary. You got our attention.
You see the way we are behaving.
I realized that I had fewer views on some videos. In my space, if you're reviewing a smartphone, it gets, you know, attention, it gets traffic within the first week or the second week with which the phone was made available to the public. But aside that, I think it's consistent. So I used to make different, like, videos on different topics, and then I found that making a particular video was very appealing to a particular group, a particular demographic, that was the Indians. And when the Indians started watching, the United States people started watching. And then I realized that this thing is something I can focus on. So I feel like when you make different videos, you need to pay attention to your analytics. Your analytics is very key. And once you see a particular trend, you need to jump on it. If you jump on it, your channel can grow. And I must say, after I saw that particular trend and I followed the trend, the channel has grown. I knew that the channel would grow. I didn't know it would grow that fast, but I mean, it's grown. It's exponential.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So, we also saw that same thing on VIE's channel.
Yeah.
So, VIE, around the time,
my brother was
in
the season.
Yeah, that's what we're talking about, or you're not listening. Because he was talking about, no, I'm not laughing, I'm actually serious right now. So he was talking about jumping on the trend. Okay, so in that particular season, that was when the Year of Return was actually trending. And this guy made a video with some celebrities that actually came to Ghana. And then his channel really shot up. So I think the most important thing is, as I said, the demographics. And then looking out for what kind of thing trends at that particular moment. And I was watching a video recently from this guy called Think Media. I don't know whether you guys watch it.
Think Media.
He said something about, you see, you're not just creating random videos. Like, you should be creating content that actually matches up to the trend. So that's what Sojigri was saying. So if you guys are doing videos, you should probably look at the trend. Probably in the space of tech, it has to do with reviewing Android wallpapers. In the space of
music, it has to do with challenges. No clap for the girl, the chicken baby. No clap for the girl.
Who did this chicken?
Who made it?
Who made it? So let's do some of
the
games. Why? Let me
continue.
Yeah. So, as I was saying, who made that chicken?
That chicken is male or female?
So, honestly, I want some people to have good thumbnails. And stuff. I want some people to also share their ideas as to how to create thumbnails, because honestly,
I want us to be so
attentive here, because this has to do with the money.
And
whatever you are doing is not in vain. I want us to look at a screenshot of what someone, a Ghanaian, like right here in Ghana, is making a month from YouTube. This is like less the amount, but then can it go round? Like, can it go round?
I'm reading you guys your chat. Honestly.
It's not done.
Let's go from left. It's from left to right.
Wait, what is happening? I was in the kitchen.
Give me plenty, but share some with you.
Let's mention them.
For starters, one person.
Let's mention them. Left to right.
No, some people think that maybe.
Whose channel?
No, maybe the person doesn't want us to know something.
Now, come
here. Why are you having the money? So, apparently, this is the least of the person's income. This is the least of the person's income.
Emmanuel, please, you are invited, okay?
The month is not ended yet.
Henry, the food is finished, though. But I prefer like some small one, okay? Please, don't put pack there. Let's dispose it, okay? Hey, you people, please share my live stream. I don't like that.
Okay, pass
on.
Thank you. I dedicated my time to
for motivation.
For whose channel?
Natalie, some
guys. Whose money is that?
A lady's channel.
$8,000.
Hold on.
$8,000.
Amen. All right, guys. So this is probably the person's.
Hello, Guy Way TV. Welcome. Yes. Stay tuned and enjoy. Join us through live. Right. Yeah.
Okay. So this is the list of the person's income.
It's not my friend.
It's not meant.
Yes, Henry.
The person to feel big or anything.
Wait, I'm chewing your chicken.
If I told you the person was in this room, you'd be very surprised, trust me.
Hey!
So, what I'm trying to say is, there's more that we can
do. Who is the owner of the phone?
We can really make for
me. Who is the owner
Hello,
of the phone?
Hello, can you shut up, please?
Yes, sir.
Can you
shut up?
Henry, let me tell you the truth.
You grope us.
Rice has not entered here. Me, that I've been standing since morning.
I was saying that
I've not tried it. You see how satisfied he is?
Rice has not entered
here. You see someone?
The reason why I'm saying this is because
this is the Africa, only chicken I'm chewing after the
Ghana,
whole thing.
Okay, YouTube is not really popular, so it means that we are trendsetters. And anytime we are trendsetters, people look up to us. And for example, like when you look at Kiki and Jay, when it comes to couple channels, when you look at Nia and Jay, when it comes to couple channels, these are people that like
they're the yardstick.
Exactly, they're the yardstick for that, that niche.
Money, okay. You don't motivate me. If I'm here, I will do your
stuff. Please don't go for couple channel, please.
Hello, Tokubo. Welcome to my channel.
Not being real.
Yes, he's so satisfied, so he's talking.
Yeah, the food is so.
This guy has two.
Oh no, yeah, but you know,
I'm announcing. I'm starting a
YouTube channel. I also want to share a quick tip. One of the very best ways to know your real audience, okay, is when you post a video and you don't share.
Yes, I totally agree.
So, and I think the community is very important. If you post a video and you don't share at all, and you wait for the next hour, the number of people that watch you are your real community.
Yeah.
And the best way to grow that community is to engage with them. So you really need to create a platform. For example, you can use your community tab. Another platform is Instagram. Mm-hmm. You can get your people from your comment section.
Interesting.
Linking your Instagram feed. Sorry, linking your Instagram account into the link in description, like in the link, the description box, and then letting them know that you have an Instagram account, a Twitter account, a Facebook account, and then they get to know you better because YouTube is not a place where they can directly interact with you.
Sometimes you see people having like 200,000 followers on Instagram, but when you check their real YouTube followers, it's low.
It's simple. Yeah. The answer is simple. True.
Move
because they're not economizing.
You know
some followers.
Move
yeah, it's not true. I mean, look at Wodamaya like this. For example, let's take Wodamaya for example because he's a Ghanaian. We can more relate to him. Wodamaya has over 200,000 followers on YouTube, okay, and he has over 20k followers on Instagram. It means that according to percentages, just about 10% or even 5%, no, just about 10% are following him on Instagram. It doesn't mean that his followers on YouTube are weak or anything. It's probably the migration, the way he's migrating them is the problem. You understand? So it's all about how to plan it and everything. I mean,
for billing YouTube, how much?
So, how you go feed? Like, don't just post on your community tab.
Right, right.
You should post with your thumbnail. It flies more than posting just the link. Okay. So when you post in your community tab, you download your thumbnail, you post the thumbnail and add the link to it. With that, it flies more than just posting the link.
Yeah.
For the thumbnail to
come out. So
when someone asks you to share a link, just tell the person to bring the thumbnail.
Yeah.
Put the thumbnail and you add
it. It makes sense.
Yeah.
It makes sense.
It makes YouTube recognize more than posting just the link. It applies to Facebook.
But you know, posting a link on if you have noticed this thing, posting a link on your status, when you don't wait for the thumbnail to pop up before you upload it. When you just put the link just like that, when you click on it, you won't see anything. You won't see anything.
Yeah.
So you have to wait for the link, the thumbnail to reach. No, it doesn't depend on the phone.
Sometimes, not for wait for network good way, just put something.
It will come. So mostly, you have to wait. I mean, posting a link on your status, you have to wait. Yeah.
Motive.
I think, let me ask, should people stop avoiding captions?
More questions, no more.
You know, the content you may be having may not be the same as
the caption we have. So you don't have to wait, okay?
Okay, so guys, I realized I did a mistake.
Oh no, guys, no, he was talking. Don't do that.
Are you done? You're
not done.
I was talking about caption. I was saying, sir, someone you know what to G.
Akosia, someone wants chair. Rick wants to sit down.
Maybe you could have, let's see, making a video in short form. You understand? But you post the video and the title is not even about torture. You see, I was thinking if
so
it's very is it necessary to do that or just for clickbait?
Let me answer this one. For example, you make a video about Kaneshi.
Yeah.
The market.
Yeah.
Good. Kaneshi is limited in Ghana in Accra.
Yeah.
Good. And someone in the US may not know Kaneshi.
Yeah.
Someone born in the US may not know Kaneshi.
understand? So when the Chinese people do like going to a Chinese market or shopping in a Chinese market, there's a limited gear. Only here.